Hey YouTube, it's Dragonfire here for parts 4 of my Fire Red Nuzlocke challenge. It's gonna be finishing up leveling my Charmander to level, I'll go 15. Is there anything in the area that gives attack movies? There is one place that does. Unfortunately, the Pokemon are low level, but critical hit, yes. There's a certain rule about the Nuzlockes that I'm not 100% sure about. If you're encountered with an obstacle that you can't actually get by with any Pokemon you currently have, like you need Surf, but you don't have any Pokemon that can actually learn it, which is very simple. Come with me on this. just wondering if that means it's an instant game over, or you're allowed to use one that's been deceased or something. Because chances of you not having a Pokemon that can learn Surf are almost impossible. I mean, I think even Raticate can learn it. So it's pretty simple to get. So I believe Mankey Sparrow and Male Nidoran will give attack EVs, so why did this root have to give me a Rattata? I mean, come on. Mankey seems to be rather common. I think the game's just trolling me at this point. think it'd be hilarious if I found a random shiny Pokemon. Really? Another rat attack. Pidgey and Beedrill will get plenty of experience once I'm done with Brock, so... the trainers leading up to Mount Moon aren't that bad. Plus I can then train outside Mount Moon. That little rage of a Zubat causing me to lose one of my Pokemon. I'd be so pissed. Yes, I know, I didn't just buy that buy a potion. Right, there's notes on all the status conditions and all that kind of stuff.
Pikachu! Yay!
Give me a bunch of Pikachu. Man, Nuzlocke, what are you doing to me? Alright, let's kick Brock's ass. After this guy. I can then come in the second in Brock's battle though. Stupid Sam attack. Commander is evolving! Yay! Crap. on that attack boost. Yes. Just in case critical hit comes along and screws me over. Almost. One more shot. Yes. Phew. All right, next rest of the Nuzlocke is going to be easy, easy, easy. I don't know if that's actually true, if badges actually increase your Pokemon stats. Contains Rock Tomb. Bidgin. Alright, now I gotta go heal up. Then head on to Mount Moon. But I'm actually going to call it a call the part, and I'll move on to Mount Moon in the next section. So until then, YouTube, this is Dragonfire signing off.